Yeah, that's taking your life into your own hands, what you're doing. I can tell you right now, if you're in Ardmore, Oklahoma, the official total right now is 7.32 inches of rain, and what that has done is flooded a lot. You can see this farmland here, indicative of the hay bales out there. So this is a place that farmers work and have created those hay bales, so you can see how much rain has fallen. I can't tell you, I think it's maybe a foot and a half or 2 feet of rain if you look on those hay bales, as far as how much water is in this field. So it's a lot, folks. It's a lot. It's very dangerous. In fact, I'm sorry, we have to run to Dr. Navarro now.